got an F4F coming in.
Yep.
Check the Wildcat.
Fuller 2, check it.
I got one diving on me. I'll break him.
He's coming underneath you.
Good hit flips.
Oh, a lot of rounds. Hey, there's tons of rounds in there. Uh-oh, I'm dead.
Watch out, Steely. Dan, your favorite buddy wants to is playing with you right now.
This guy's got his flaps out if anybody wants them.
Errors. I mean, I just got shot down because I was seeing how much damage I had.
Got off the red.
Looking out the back.
Yeah, I had to walk out way down low, but when I built the throttle, just gained the speed, just gained the turn. I had cannons on them, but just not pull that throttle fast enough to go hit the water.
This guy on our ship, so I didn't see. I was following you. Following the F6. As soon as you crash, I turned it up. And then I got to
kill. Yeah, if you're following the guy that's following the plane, you probably should spend more than 50% of your time looking out the back.
Got a pilot one.
Why the hell down here?
got purple on or something? It's kind of like come near you, you got a bunch of them chasing.
Yep. Oh god, yeah, it's not good. Not good at all.
Try skunk spray or something.
Or fart. Just fart. Silent, you got an F4?
Galley.
When did they get Hellcats already?
Yeah, from the beginning, I think. Oh, that sucks. Not a bit of a match, but, you know.
F4 and F6 is in the first hour. Check at 3:30. Check at me.
Half the time down, this time fighting Cloud.
Ditto, Luster, and Steely.
There's a down there now.
Back north.
There's only red behind you there. I figured that dude went behind him in front of me. I thought that was quick. Anyway. You really got a loop, and you sort of got a loop off to the side a bit. The problem is, come through, you've sort of got to ease your power, otherwise you'll black yourself out. Going out to hoe everybody that you've got 800 cannon shells.
Poplin's coming down.
Thank you.
was close.
One and all your bits fall off.
Dara, watch it.
Damn, I missed it. Can't have a 1-to-1 kill rate even at that.
No.
The moment you shoot at one, the bullets come into your cockpit.
Let me check it. is Dantoo.
Twin, Dantoo, watch
it. 26.
One more.
Oh, I'm done. Wings go.
Wow, it's a lot of time. Spoke too soon.
I think half of it went one
side. F4U.
The other. That was awesome.
Oh, pilot wound. I think my own cannon exploded. Asshole. Yeah, what's up? You want me?
Did you call? Oh, don't everybody jump at once.
I literally shot my way from one end to the other through the front of one of them just then.
Let's see her down.
You're six.
That's what I call a head on.
Yeah, that was a beauty.
Tell the trigger down and it sort of exploded all around. By yourself, so can I express that you're not dragging one?
I'm not dragging them, what?
You got them all!
If I can get two of them separated, I'll turn around.
I can't see how that's possible. You have a friend diving in behind you to die with you. Just keep going, there's about six of us in front of you.
I know. I looked at the map and went,
believe it or not, four of them pulled off into the other guy.
Yep, now they're all off, going back. Might as well, 5 minutes left, and I've got ammo.
Yeah, I was chasing like four or five of them. In reverse.
Yeah. Anyway, that's how you hoed. He's coming, I think he's coming straight down. Was not going down, whatever it was.
Just held the trigger down.
And I just held the trigger down. He blew up when we were about spinner to spinner touch area.
Like I said, it looked like half of him went one side and half of him went the other.
Pretty sure that's not happening. Crash, held the trigger down.
Daily check.
Again?
He's got one over, dude. Yeah, keep pulling around, he's gone. You wouldn't turn back into this.
Daily check, another one.
Thank you.
Hey, I found some more over here.
Alright, you surround them, we'll be there in a minute.
Just following me around, you'll be right.
Alright, I'll keep them all on the run.
Silence! front is gradually turning into worse and worse situations. All they're going to do is turn right. We would have been good, but you kept turning left. Nonetheless. Good God, he got him. Okay. I guess that's possible. That's never happened to me.
That's never happened. That didn't happen the whole 2 hours.
I want to announce a miracle. Steely stayed alive long enough to run out of fuel.
His flight is disabled.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, that's it. The last guy is way up above me with flips.
Well, I'm on the beach.
I was just messing with you, buddy.
Someone send a fuel truck to 11-9-7.